I'm getting just about sick and tired of all you girls making fun of my new belly. Now, if a six-pack is what you're looking for, go somewhere else then. I've got no time getting these side things over. Anyway, I'm getting just about cotton picking tired. Well, the bullshit. I'm going to play this bullshit no more. Listen. This is how the sandwich comes. Así es como viene el sandwich, man. Así es como viene el sandwich. This is how the sandwich comes. If you don't like the goods, go to another fucking deli. Alright? Alright? People piss me. You know what? You people piss me off no matter how much I try. Bullshit. You know? Jesus Christ is really the devil, provided by Rasul Patah.
You can tell that he's mostly in Christianity because they say that everybody else's religion is messed up.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? So now the key is this. I-ALDA-BAOTH! Because when they dug up these scriptures and they translate them, they found out that I-ALDA-BAOTH was the God that created the world. So when we're talking about creation of this world, based on the Gnostic script, this world was created by an evil demon who is the devil. So your Genesis starts off with God creating this world and creating Adam and Eve. You see what I'm saying? The key is this particular God that sets over these particular religions in 1945 when they dug up. Oh, I got some right here. You can take.
You know what? I don't have. Check this out. Guzheng, provided by Bastion 984. I don't understand. Sometimes I overstand. My goal is to understand. All that I do all that I can be all that I'm able to know. If only one person will watch my video, then so be it. Hopefully that one person will receive some of that energy that flows from me. Talk about the oneness. I'd rather experience it. I don't know, that's just me. So, I'm calling all of you out on your own bullshit. On everyone's bullshit. We're all bullshitting. So let's just admit that. Let's just admit that one, and then we can move on. I haven't even begun to express myself. But I believe in the mystic law of energy transmission. I believe in that. I don't even believe in this. I know this. There are always opposing forces. This is the stress between opposites. Hence, the struggle of existence. Dark versus light. So-called good versus so-called bad. Ashe. Om ha, om ha, om ha. Shanti, om.